Well, I think my biggest question is working on a role like this, you sort of let it go and then it comes back to you. So how do you keep it? Do you keep it like in your little pocket, in your psyche? Yeah.
We would, you know, we're friends and we would work on other things. We'd always kind of talk about, for a long time, we thought about what the arc of this character's journey was, where he was going to wind up, you know, and we are both fathers and we each, you know, Rick and I both obviously have fathers. And so, and you start to see what happens to men, you know, from 30 to middle age. You know, it's a weird decade and change where you kind of evolve into something else. And we wanted the story to be about that. Well, his story.
It's such a coming of age story. And did you feel like your life mirrored this kid that you really got to grow up with? Did it take you back to your own youth?
Anytime you see anything about kids, it makes you think about your own. I mean, that's the fun of being a parent, is you kind of get to play with slot cars again, you know, I mean, it's whatever it is. But I don't know. I got to know the kids in the movie, you know, Lorelai and Eller. It just became about them.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much. All the best. Yeah.